2 seconds to go down the slope with low tires. Now I'm gonna pump them up to a normal level and gonna go down the slope again and see if my speed changes. I'm at the top of the hill again and I'm gonna go down and I'm getting timed by my mom again and we're gonna see if the time changes. Meet you at the bottom. So it only took me 26 seconds to go down the slope with full tires, and that is 16 seconds faster than with low tires, because with low tires it took me 42 seconds. And that means that the experiment is telling us that with full tires, less of the tire touches the ground, and that causes less friction to happen because less of the tire touches it. So with low air, more of the tire touches the floor and that gives it more friction. Bye, see you later.